Police are on the lookout for a thief after he botched a spectacular attempted heist of a National Bank ATM early Sunday morning at a strip mall in Pointe, Trembles. The man jammed a stolen front loader in the mall, damaging the roof and setting off the sprinkler system before fleeing the scene empty-handed. Local residents looked on as workers eventually extracted the vehicle unscathed, although the damage to property is expected to be in the thousands of dollars.